Still hear you making that sound, picking me don't you know? We're stronger now. My heart still beats, and my skin still feels. My lungs still breathe, my mind still feels. But we're running out of time. All the echoes in my mind cry. There's blood on your lies. The sky's up and wide. There is nowhere for you to hide. The hardest moon is shining.
Even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders, I ain't never supposed to show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe-to-toe with the Benzino, it don't matter. I never drag them in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide them. If some shit ever just pop off, I'm supposed to be beside them. That job said I tried to squash it. It was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross, and he crossed it. I heard him say Haley's name on a song, and I just lost it. It was crazy. This shit went way beyond some Jay-Z and Nas shit. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent so much energy on it. Honestly, I'm exhausted, and I'm so caught in it. I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm in hip-hop for. It's not why I got in it. That was never my object, for someone to get killed. Why would I want to destroy something I helped build? That wasn't my intentions. My intentions were good. I went through my whole career without ever mentioning it. That was just out of respect for not running my mouth and talking about something that I knew nothing about. Frustrates, homie, stay out. This wasn't my beef, so I did. I just fell back, watched and gritted my teeth while he's all over TV. Now I'm talking to a man who literally saved my life. Like, fuck it, I understand. This is business, and this shit just isn't none of my business. But still knowing this shit could pop off at any minute.
I've been trying to do it right. Hey! I've been living a lonely life. Hey! I've been sleeping here instead. Hey! I've been sleeping in my bed. Hey! Sleeping in my bed. So show me family, hey! All the blood that I will bleed. Oh! I don't know where I belong, hey! I don't know where I went wrong, oh! But I can write a song, hey! I belong to you, you belong to me, you're my sweetheart. I belong to you, you belong to me.
My lover's got humor, she's the giggle at a funeral, knows everybody's disapproval. I should've worshipped her sooner. If the heavens ever did speak, she's the last true mouthpiece. Every Sunday's getting more bleak, a fresh poison each week. We were born sick, you heard them say it. My church offers no absolutes, she tells me worship in the bedroom. Heaven I'll be sent to is when I'm alone with you. I was born sick, but I love it. Command me to be well. Amen. 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 Take me to church, I'll worship like a dog.
You're practically a 10. I know you want me, girl. In fact, I see a grin. Now come in, girl.
Through the door.
telling me tenderness? Well, I can be as gentle and as smooth as a gentleman.
Give me a second, I need to get my story straight. My friends are in the bathroom getting higher than the Empire State. My lover, she is waiting for me just across the bar. My seat's been taken by some sunglasses asking about a scar. And I know I gave it to you months ago. I know you're trying to forget, but between the drinks and subtle things, the holes in my apologies, you know, I'm trying hard to take it back. So if by the time the bar closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight.